Good morning, everyone. Joining you today from Quicksilver Recycling. They are our partners once again this year for Operation Shredding going on this weekend, this Saturday. We have Jim Lawler here, which I'm super excited to see this place in person. You're going to be out there with us on Saturday dealing with the electronics. We all have them. Mm-hmm. We don't know what to do with the ones that we're not using anymore. And it's all about protecting our identity, mm-hmm. which is so important. And that banging back there behind us, that's what they're doing. You guys are taking
active work. Yes. So we're going to be out at Citrus Park Mall for Operation Shredding this Saturday. We're going to be collecting electronics, of course. We're going to be focusing on devices that contain personal information primarily. Mm-hmm. So that would be desktop computers, laptop computers, also any mobile devices. So that would be cell phones, smartphones, mm-hmm. tablets, e-readers. We're also going to be accepting all of the peripherals that go along with the computers. So things like printers, scanners, speakers, mm-hmm. keyboards, mice, all the cabling and cords, we're going to be accepting that material as well.
When we talk about protecting our identity, why is it that some of these components that are coming through your doors that you're going to be picking up on Saturday, why is it so important to make sure they are disposed of properly?
Well, disposed of properly is one piece of it, and that would mean that they would be going to a refiner for, mm-hmm. for metals reclamation rather than landfilling. So that's one aspect of recycling. The importance, I think, of some of the components that we're going to be collecting out at Operation mm-hmm. Shredding would be like things like hard drives and also mobile devices. So what we're going to be doing for Operation Shredding is we're going to actually be pulling the hard drives from the computers right there on site and destroying them right mm-hmm. on site. Even if the customer wants to watch their drive be destroyed, that can happen. We can make that happen for them.
Well, and explain the process of what gets done here, because again, you're going to see a little bit of what's being done on Saturday. Mm-hmm. But let's talk about the process here, because this is pretty cool. It's pretty impressive what you guys are doing here.
Sure. Well, thank you. Yes. Well, we of course bring all the material here back to our mm-hmm. plant here in Tampa, and then we manually disassemble all that material. So in other words, we take everything apart. We separate all the materials of the items. So in other words, we have steel, we have circuit boards, we have cable and wire, we have copper bearing material. We have all of these mm-hmm. materials that we separate out, which really become a commodity for us. And we then sell that material to smelters and refiners, in which that material then becomes reclaimed metals.
And the security that you have right here to make sure that everything is under lock and key is pretty incredible too.
We do. We have 24/7 video surveillance. We have locked, secured, access-controlled locations within the facility for items that have sensitive information on them.
Yeah. Let's go back to the cell phones for a minute, because I think it's important to address. You know, one of the things you hear is you can donate your cell phones, which is still a good thing to do. But I mean, you want to make sure, again, just like with everything else, that your identity is being protective. You don't have sensitive information. What say you?
Well, what I would suggest if you're planning on donating a mobile device mm-hmm. would be, at the very least, I would suggest that you would remove the memory card within the device and to do a factory reset on the device. Okay. That will essentially wipe the information off of the drive. And then you can either hang on to that memory mm-hmm. device, or you can destroy it yourself. That will at least ensure that no information is going to get out there. And we're going to be doing that as well. We won't be doing that on site there at mm-hmm. Operation Shredding. We're going to be securing the mobile devices in locked bins. And we bring that material back here, and then we actually process it here in our facility.
So. All right. Well, let's wrap it up again. Invite everybody out Saturday morning. Any other do's or don'ts that people should know?
Probably the only thing that we're really not taking for this event is going to be televisions of any kind. We won't be accepting TVs, but any other electronics we'll be accepting. So.
All right. Well, thank you so much again for partnering with us once again this year. It's a great event. We're going to put all the details on our website. Again, that's going to list out what you can and cannot bring. But again, it's going to be going on this weekend, this Saturday. Thank you so much. We appreciate your time.
Thank you, Carly. I appreciate it. Mm-hmm.